Prepare to fire the Nova Driver.
Sir, Nova Driver ready to fire.
What's that? What are they gonna do?
Looks like they plan on using Pazno's strongest weapon, the Nova Driver Cannon.
Nova Driver Cannon?
Yes, I've never seen it fired before either.
Can it damage that thing?
I sure hope so. We'll have to wait and see.
Ready to fire, sir.
Nova Driver, ready. Aim, fire!
This is very bad.
Huh?
Look! The palace is falling towards Palm Brinks! The town will be crushed!
No way!
What should we do, sir? There is a town at the estimated crash point of the palace.
Blast it all! How do we stop it?
Initiate Colossus Mode!
What? Colossus Mode? What are you talking about?
It's a new system on Pazno's.
You must be joking. Pazno's doesn't have anything like that.
Yes, it does. You just don't know about it.
What? What? But ever since Pazno's was in its planning stages,
History has changed. Since Max and Monica went back in time, things have changed slightly. They've created a whole new time stream.
A new time stream? So that explains it.
Put Pazno's in Colossus Mode.
Entering Colossus Mode.
I have no idea. It looks like Pazno's is transforming.
Pazno's turned into a robot!
Huh? How did it do that?
We'll stop the palace with Pazno's.
Dive!
Yes, sir!
Thank you.
It just threw the palace aside!
The palace is on the ground. Let's try and get inside.
Okay.
Max, Monica, listen carefully. Griffin's palace is back on the ground. This is our last chance to take him out. It's up to you to repair the history which Griffin has perverted. This is the final chapter. Okay, get going. Go and make a brighter future for all of us.
Yes, Mother.
Leave Griffin to us!
I'll wait here. Make sure you get him.
We will.
Chapter 7, Palace of Flowers.
Whoa!
Huh?
Welcome to the Moonflower Palace.
What?
You have come to fight with Cyrus inside the Moonflower Palace, have you not?
Cyrus?
Do you mean Griffin?
Please, don't blame Cyrus. I really hope you are able to see the child's true form.
Who are you?
I am the ruler of the palace, Alexandra. Cyrus has not yet realized what his role in life is. And neither have you two. Cyrus and I shared many memories in this garden. They are all still hidden here. If this garden could change back to the way it used to be, the child may remember everything again. Please, open up your hearts and see for yourselves the truth hidden here in the castle. There is a clue in the first room. Please, go and win back Cyrus's memories. If you do, I'm sure Cyrus will. I beg of you.
what she meant. A clue in the first room.
Anyway, let's keep... Showing up this time.
I wonder.
Aha! I got it! I got it!
What? What is it?
The woman just now. Alexandra.
Yeah, what about her?
She said there was a clue in the first room, right? Well, the first room is this hall. Look, Monica. This looks like the palace garden, but there's no flower bed like that out there. The pictures in this hall must show how the palace was long ago. So maybe what she meant was for us to return the palace garden back to what it used to be like in these pictures. I'm sure that's the way to uncover the secret about Griffin and this palace.
I bet you're right. It couldn't hurt to try. Uncovering Griffin's secrets, huh? Sounds good. Let's do it.
All right.